Planets do not exist, they never did, and they never will. Continuing with wiping the fraudulent ideology that never exist, planets out of existence. Money is being laundered to them by congressmen and women. NASA men and women, y'all are finished.